and wreck this hobo, left his happy home, started on the western trip by himself alone. He said, upon this western trip, I guess I'll have some fun. Standing at the station house, I never saw me son. Standing on that platform, I smoking a cheap cigar, waiting for a freight train to catch an empty car, thinking of those good old times, wishing they'd come again. I'm 1,000 miles away from home, bumming a railroad train. Kindness, kindness, will you give me a bite to eat? A little piece of cold cornbread and a little piece of meat. She threw her arms around me and said, love you as a friend. But if I give to you this time, you'll be bumming around again. Kindness, kindness, don't talk to me so rough. You think I am a hobo because I look so tough. She took me in her kitchen, she treated me nice and kind. She put me in the notion of bumming all this time. When I left her kitchen, I was strolling down in town. Heard the double-header blow, I thought he's western bound. I walked out to the railroad, out to the railroad job. I heard the agent tell a man that freight train would not stop. My heart began to roll around and I began to sing. Train goes through this town, I catch her on the wing. I pull my cap down over my eyes, I walk up to the track. I took the stirrup of an empty car, I never did look back. I got off in Danville, got stuck on a Danville girl. You bet your life she's out of sight, she wore the Danville curl. Like idle people do. When the westbound train pulled out tonight, I bid that girl adieu. Now I'm in the city, boys, I'm trying to